I guess you can consider it kind of a fresh look at it. You know, it's been a while, and excuse me just one second. I'm sorry, my dinner's ready. Just give me one second. Hey, one second. Sorry. Yeah, I've read a lot. I've read a lot of positive re and heard a lot of positive reviews, negative reviews. Etapa número uno, negación. Realmente la película no fue tan mala. Hubo momentos realmente épicos. La escena de apertura fue genial. La lucha contra los guardias de Snoke. No es la peor película en la historia del mundo. De hecho, no es tan mala. No creo, yo no creo. No la odio. No, no la odio. No, 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 no. Etapa número dos. Ira. ¿Qué diablos era eso? ¿Qué clase de mierda era esa basura? ¿Cómo coño pasó eso? Esos hijos de puta aprobaron esta película. ¿Alguien aprobó esta mierda? Pedazo de mierda, Ryan Johnson. ¿Dónde aprendiste tu trabajo, güey? ¿Eh? Idiota, estúpido. ¿Y qué mierda fue eso con Leia? ¿Qué demonios le hiciste a Leia? ¡Pobre Leia! ¡Ahora es Mary Poppins, pero congelada! Y Kathleen, estúpida Kennedy. ¡Despide esa cara, director! ¡Menos este güey! En este punto, si despides a alguien, ¡tengo que suponer que es un gran director! ¡Cada maldita cosa que puedas hacer mal, encontraste la forma de hacerlo, perra estúpida!
Yeah, I'm f***ing lost. I can't believe I f***ed that game up. That's like not even possible. Nobody in the world, not one motherfucker would f*** that up. Not one. Not if I just taught you how to play, how to move the pieces, you would win that game. That is so bad. That is so f***ing bad. And I had time too. What a sad f***. What a pathetic f***. That is so bad. That is so f***ing bad. Like, I don't know why. Like, I just have to lose. I'm just a f***ing loser. A straight f***ing loser, man. Nobody could f*** that up. You can f***ing try to f*** that up and you can't f*** it up. Two f***ing bishops. I mean, f***ing, the whole f***ing board was mine. All you had to do was not f***ing. And let him promote. I said, please, please promote. Here's how you get there. I gave him a fucking free fucking escort to Queening. What a fucking moron. How the fuck do you fuck this up? Oh my God. Look at this shit. That is fucking sad. That is fucking sad, man. Look at me fucking taking his pawns. Checkmate the mother.
You must learn to not support. If you are to come with me on the boycott.
Boycott? I'm not going to boycott. I've got to see Solo. My YouTube channel's slow as it is.
I need your help, Luke. We need your help. I'm getting too old for this sort of thing.
Look, I can't get involved. I've got work to do. It's not that I like Disney. I hate it. But there's nothing I can do about it right now. Such a long way from here.
That's your fanboy talking.
God, if I boycott, how am I ever going to review this?
Learn to not support, Luke.
Look, I can skip out on opening weekend. You can see if the profits are more or less or wherever they're going.
You must do what you feel is right, of course.
To make fun of, it's gonna be dumb, but
one second, I'm sorry, my dinner's ready. Spicy. Okay.
There'll be some popcorn dinosaur entertainment. So here we go. Comment number one. Michael Calvert. This video bored me so bad. The crab thing is just awful. You look desperate for attention. Just stop making boring ass videos. Got to number 8 and was nearly falling asleep. Never again. Okay, Michael, first off, thank you so much for engaging on the channel and giving me your take on the video. It's much appreciated. I mean that honestly. It seems that you may not know how to do a few things on YouTube since you fell asleep, got all the way to number 8. So I'm going to help you out, buddy. Here's a few features of YouTube that could really help you out in the future. Okay, let's just jump over here real quick. As you can see, once a video is playing, there's this little icon. It looks like two little straight lines next to each other. What that will do, if you click on it with the left side of your mouse, very important, it will actually pause it. And then if you look over here to your right, you will see several other videos that you can click on. And when you do that, the new video that you click on will play instead of mine or whichever video is boring you to death. I do not want you to die, Michael. There's also this very useful search bar. You could type whatever you want into here, click the magnifying glass, and that will bring up many more videos, and they will not be hopefully boring ass videos that you're watching without any idea how to stop it, any idea what to do about it. So this can be really helpful for you, Michael. And also, if all else fails, there's these two kind of things that are connected to your body. They're like kind of pegs. We call them legs. And they can be used to transport yourself away from the screen that you're watching as well. So you have that option to physically get away from the video. So Michael, lots of ways to keep this kind of thing from happening again in the future.
You must be out of your goddamn mind. Imposter Acts Back, greatest film that's ever made. I'll be with you boys in a minute. It was better than Rogue One. It was better than Force Awakens. Better than that. Who that new, the new one? Last Jedi. Total bullshit. Better than that too. It will whoop Last Jedi's ass. It whoops all our asses.
What about Revenge of the Sith?
Oh, there they go. There they go. Every time I start talking about Star Wars, a young man got to pull a Revenge of the Sith out their ass. That's the one. That's the one. Revenge of the Sith. Revenge of the Sith. Let me tell you something once and for all. Revenge of the Sith was good. But compared to Empire, Revenge of the Sith ain't shit.
Why didn't it do it? Oh, f- f***ing suck. I f***ing suck. What is this one that I missed, man? What is this one that I missed? What the f*** was this one? Why couldn't I get it? What did I play? I played f***ing Eve. I don't see a move. I don't see a f***ing move. How the f*** did I not see this? All the f***ing time I do this shit. I stare at the motherfucker for like 2 minutes, and then when I miss it, then it comes back. Boom! How the f*** you see Queen H6? Oh, I'm out of here. F*** this. F*** this, man. I'm gone.